From the city that doesn't sleep, doesn't stop drinking, and doesn't stop for pedestrians, live from New York's Get a Life Stadium, it's Threats Football.
I predict a high body count and a lot of shattered limbs today.
Yeah, my last game here, my brain got battered. Spilled all over, Manhattan. To limit this down, you gotta be tough, 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 tough.
Hey, what I'm Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Brainwashington Cadavers take on the New Yuck Threats. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for MFL football, at least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot, even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten. With the punishing hit. Second down and five. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and five. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Great chance for a big game.
It's still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Third down and nine. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snag.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Decides to throw the ball away. Second down and 10. And the cornerback calls a sonic blast dirty trick and throws a supersonic.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one. got crushed. And it's first and 10. Perfect pass and a score. Yeah, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards.
I don't know which guy.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Oh, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. Second down and 7. Third down and 7. And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL.
Man, I'm 2 fists into this bottle of scotch.
Third and 2. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 9.
He's got a good chiropractor.
And that'll bring up second and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of 1. And it's first and 10. is supercharged with electricity.
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him.
And it's first and 10.
And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down.
And it's first and 10.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and 1.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down.
And it's first and 10.
Like our wedding night, there was a big explosion, but then everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than 2 people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filming and the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Third down and 9. Out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game.
And this is a first and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down in a mile. Oh, nice hit.
Third down and forever. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
It certainly left skid marks.
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down and two. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely a convo wasn't home.
QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and ten. He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Ah, my bad.
The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and ten. And he breaks away. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! They're going for 2 points. And they run it in for 2 points. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. first and 10. You can tell he's a berserker. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. You know, you gotta put the buzzsaw on the MVP conversation, Briggs. He's got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that? It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron. I am so confused!
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. Talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
And that'll bring up third and one. First down. It's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. He is rolling thunder and pouring... Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. And That'll bring up third. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and two. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downer's guy than a speed fake grip. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and ten. First down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. Well, that's a real buzzkill. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
And that'll be second and eight to go.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
First down and nine. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Yo, man, nobody can touch an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And here comes the extra point attempt. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten. left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10.
Baby, I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Second down and a lot.
Oh, man, he ran.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
First down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. Just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Second down in a very lot. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
He could go all the way.
Well, back to the bench. He dropped it, you putts.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot. Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my tongue was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
He just slipped away like a greased pig.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly blew three times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face first into a paddy wagon, get taken for a rough ride. And I nearly...
The defensive... Watch out, the ball carrier brought him down to the ground. Some good old-fashioned down pass, just like the 4th of July, only with blood and guts. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to eat those last two runners for this outfit.
Now here, I will put the ball in my hand, pick off my hand, and throw it for a yard. That counts, right? I'm still holding the ball.
Yep. Oh, man, what a throw. Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that put 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man.
You mean aside from driving the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and 10. Man, how did he screw that up? No one died.
Bombs don't kill mutants, Grim. Mutants kill mutants.
Second down and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Only 2 minutes left in the game. It's first and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet of crabapple trees, Bricks.
You're telling me.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
It's a 6-yard gain. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And that'll be second down and 4.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And that'll be their final timeout. First down and 3. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Yeah.
You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. With the brutal hit. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Third down and a timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's and that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give them points and let's move on.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. First and ten. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. Another painful loss for the Threats fans today. New York goes down in defeat. The opposition came into town and stole one from them. It's a bitter one-point loss.
Just like a thief in the night. They should go to jail. Stealing ain't right, Grim.
Let's listen to what the game's most valuable player has to say about it.
Why? The guy's got the intelligence of a horseshoe.
Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.